There looks to be some construction activity going on over at the Whataburger.